And the referee today is Christopher Frölander. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Possession changes feet. Well, it's Lyon looking for a victory that they really should achieve. Goalkeeper hangs on. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. And that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. It's good work between these two. And now the shot! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Cross it, and it will go into the middle now. Well, he has cleared the danger. Well, it's out for a corner. To clear the danger. And the attack coming from Lyon. And the cross is in. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Passage of passing play there, and he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Here comes the cross, and he bangs it away. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. And he could get away here. The shot's on! Well, he got away, and it looked as though he was going to score so close. Decent effort, Alan.
Well, he did everything right, or nine-tenths right at least. Just that final finish, couldn't manage it.
And he gives it back to his teammate. and missed by quite a large. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal, because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
Settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Leon will make a substitution now. Leon with the attack. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Turn pass. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Back to him again. Two players there with a strong tackle between them. Actually, the ball's gone out for a throw. Neither won it cleanly. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. He's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
played into the middle. And the subs coming on for Lyon. Perhaps you can understand why that they're deciding to defend this position. Do you agree with it, Alan?
Well, it's going to be a question of attack against defence, I think. Everybody behind the ball trying to hold on to this position.
He's pitched it back again. 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Coming up for Lyon. Level.